Growing up, my love for music and the environment were the two driving forces that always pushed me to do whatever I would do. So I would spend most of my time listening to different styles of music from different parts of the world, picking them apart and trying to understand the emotion driving all of this music. It really humbled me to see just how diverse and yet how similar we are.
I grew up with a different kind of Asian music. I grew up with Arabic music. The effect that that had at a very early age is, I suppose, to create elasticity of the brain. I'm more tolerant of a wider range of sounds than somebody who grew up in Laguna Beach, California.